to start to cooking the lasagna, I first put my lasagna stew under the toast first in the baking tray, and then the rest. Right, so first the lasagna stew, then you add your lasagna sheet, and then add your mozzarella, your cheese, and your lasagna cream, which I made at home. You can choose to buy something from the supermarket. So just repeat the same process until it gets full, and then you stop. Right, so this is the finished lasagna. It's now going to the oven for 30 to 45 minutes, and it will be ready.